No one should have to suffer with chronic daily anxiety and depression like I did for so many years. But for so many people, crippling anxiety and depression is just an unavoidable fact of life. Anxiety is rooted in the flight or fight response, which is always on, always alert, looking for danger, ready to spring into action in a moment's notice, setting off a chain reaction in the body, like dumping glucose and cortisol and norepinephrine into the bloodstream. And norepinephrine is the same hormone involved in the reward system and in the development of addictive behaviors. And it has an ability to encode memories in a much deeper, stronger fashion, often creating a vicious cycle of worry and anxiety over time. Now, for much of our history, the flight or fight response has been incredibly valuable and critical for survival. But in terms of our modern world, which is constantly triggering that stress response, it can become detrimental to your health. And if you're experiencing crippling anxiety and depression and insomnia, it could be a warning sign. Like for years, my body was trying to warn me not to be an alcoholic. And for years, I didn't pay attention. And that's why I could never understand why I always suffered from insomnia, or why I was always depressed, and I went from one antidepressant to another for over a decade without any success. Or why, whenever anyone would knock at my door, I would just get this sinking feeling of dread in the pit of my stomach, like I knew it was just bad news, I knew it, and somebody was there to pull the rug out from under me. And I could never understand that, because for years I treated my anxiety and depression and insomnia, which are all interconnected, as the problem itself, when really it was a symptom of a much deeper problem that my body was trying to warn me about, that I was terribly unhealthy and deficient in so many things like inositol. Inositol is a water-soluble vitamin in the B-complex family, and it performs a number of indispensable functions in the body. First of all, it helps form the protective cell membrane that surrounds and protects every single one of your 37 trillion cells, controlling what can come in and go out, letting nutrients in and keeping toxins out, like in the case of the blood-brain barrier. And this protective shield can become damaged and weak over time. And it also functions as a messenger for something called the second messenger system, which is a vast, interconnected web of systems that spiderweb throughout the entire body, controlling how you feel, think, and act, sending and receiving signals, working for systems like serotonin and acetylcholine. Inositol is technically considered a non-essential vitamin because under ideal circumstances, your body can actually make very small amounts of it, except in the presence of excess glucose. Because when there's too much glucose, like say here in America, in the average diet, it enters something called the polyol pathway. And this pathway uses two cofactors to metabolize that glucose, NAD and NADH, which are derived from niacin, nicotinamide adenine dinucleotide. And these two cofactors, which are also used in the metabolization of alcohol, are critical in the body, and there's a delicate ratio that exists between them. And when it's thrown off, it not only impairs the synthesis of inositol, but taurine, nitric oxide, and glutathione, which is the master antioxidant in the body. And when your body's not getting enough inositol, you're going to be much more likely to be plagued by depression and insomnia and anxiety like I was, because these systems aren't functioning properly. As of 2010, there were over 200 million prescriptions written for the top 18 antidepressants in America. And there is a growing pool of research that shows the clinical benefit of inositol for not only treating depression, but anxiety and obsessive-compulsive disorder. It was even shown to be more beneficial for treating panic attacks than the leading prescription drug, fluvoxamine. I know I only scratched the surface of inositol's incredible potential and its benefits, and I included some extra information in my description, along with some links to research. And I encourage every single person to educate themselves. Don't just take my word for it. Don't just take another person's word for it. It's simply too important to. And I hope you enjoyed my video half as much as I enjoyed making it. Please stay tuned for the next one, and remember to like and subscribe if you would like to see more of this. Thank you so much for watching, and have a wonderful, wonderful day.